Jay-Z impersonations are pretty hard to come by, especially a good one. But Philly rapper producer Boyz Dance absolutely nailed his in a freestyle verse over Migos, Cardi B and Nicki Minaj's Motorsport, and it's got us seriously considering what an actual one would sound like from the real Hov. Bet. Live TV. There's a Jay-Z Motorsport freestyle on the internet. Share. There's a Jay-Z Motorsport freestyle on the internet, but there's just one problem. This is actually creepy. Published 11 hours ago. Jay-Z impersonations are pretty hard to come by, especially a good one. But Philly rapper producer Boyz Dance absolutely nailed his in a freestyle verse over Migos, Cardi B and Nicki Minaj's Motorsport, and it's got us seriously considering what an actual one would sound like from the real Hov. Dash, dash, dash. From what appears to be the front seat of a car, Boy takes on a fire freestyle in a viral video that he dubbed If Jay-Z Remixed Motorsport. He's got Hov's cadence, flow, dialect and voice down to a science. The only thing that's off, hilariously and creepily, is the physical appearance he attempted of Jay, which he probably used Snapchat's face swap filter feature for. The last actual remix we got from Jay wasn't that long ago, though. The Roc Nation leader took Drake's More Life single KMT for a freestyle spin live on stage in Drizzy's Toronto hometown in November. British rap star Giggs, who was featured on the song, gave Hov his rightfully earned props thereafter. We probably won't be getting an official remix off of him for a while, however, as he's been keeping his mic busy with his 444 tour and gearing up for a big Grammy night with a whopping 8 nominations for the 444 album. In the meantime, check out the closest thing we can have to a Jay Motorsport freestyle.